the moon. Running cool, man. You got your blowers on? Yeah, she likes it running with the blowers on. Only 14. Yesterday we had 30, I think. yeah, there we go. Oh, God. I don't know, but if I was a real pilot, I could retire by now. With these many hours, huh? Yeah, and you're going into combat, yeah. Yeah, it's like in Battle of Britain, huh? How many hours you got on Spitz, boy? Why, nearly 10, sir. Yeah, let's make it 11 before Jerry has you for breakfast. Cool. Got a 1650. Yeah, I am actually. I have a couple of times. Yeah. So I was telling one of my friends about this, and she said it sounds pretty awesome. So I decided to record it for her so she can watch. Yes, I don't know which one of those is you. I'd have you flash your lights, but unfortunately that's not modeled in it still. Yep, I see you. Yeah, your bombers are all behind you, man. Your bombers are all behind you. And now they're a little confused after that wing waggle. Good, so I think I have eyes on the island that he searches on. Right. Listen, dog echo. So we do all this work in a day shift, and then the jerrys come on the night shift and mump it all up. Harry, we land in north to south or south to north? Oh, okay, so we gotta have a smooth at it first. All right. Yeah, we'll give it a look see first, then we'll call it. Alright, so I just told my guys to take far spacing. That should help a bit. Keep them from crashing into each other. Yeah. Well, I did it on the tap menu. That's the most fun at Kitty Hawk. That's a fun plane. I don't think they're modeled right, because 50 cows with a mix of incendiaries in there and explosives, they should rip shit apart. I mean, 50 cal is really a very small cannon. It's not a rifle. To go line abreast, so they'll be flying beside me instead of behind me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna make a pass first before I land. done a thorough job of it, man. Alrighty, I'm gonna make a really wide loop here and get lined up. Say again? Okay, I'll pick another.